Ryan Mesa, we're here at Outlaws. Special guest today at the gym, Zachary Wolman. Yes. Zach, how you feeling?
I'm good, man. What's up with you?
It was a fight night yesterday. 20,000 fans wearing hand go-go dancers in the arena.
Pascal Boutte.
Yeah, what do you think of Pascal Boutte and then the heavyweights before?
You mean the light heavyweights?
No, the heavyweights.
The heavyweights
Mike Perez
before.
And the French guy.
The Mike Perez, Tawak, I can't remember how they said his last name, but
Tawak, yeah.
It was somewhat of a slow fight. You know, I mean, there was a couple decent exchanges here and there, but as far as the decision in the end, I saw some people online say they thought homeboy, not Perez, but the other dude, should have won. Me personally, it was a close fight, but I thought Perez did enough to win it. And then Pascal Boutte, I thought Pascal was going to win it. I thought Pascal was probably maybe going to stop him late, but for the most part, he didn't stop him, you know. He was he controlled the fight most of the time, but Boutte did look a little gun shy in there.
They both did.
Pascal's always kind of had that style of fighting, but he's always tried to fight more like Roy Jones more, you know. And he's not Roy. There was only one Roy Jones, and Roy Jones can only fight like that. But Pascal did control the fight, and he did win it. And I'll say this, Adonis Stevenson runs that division. Next to Kovalev, between those two right now, and you can throw Hopkins in the mix as well too. But out of those three run that way.
So who wins, Stevenson or Kovalev, if they fight this year?
That's a tough call. That's a tough call. You know, a lot of people out there will say Kovalev knocks him out, but Stevenson does have some pretty good hand speed, and he's got some pretty good techniques. Superman, yeah. but you know what? For the most part, that's a toss-up fight. That's a toss-up fight right there.
There you have it, Ryan Mesa here at Outlaws. Stay tuned. PSReport.com.
I'm looking back for more. Hey,
even if you get...